Spindly-looking Lotus of Graham Hill, followed by Cliff Allison. Stirling Moss takes some refreshment. Despite their best efforts, Musso and Collins couldn't catch Maurice Trintignant. The Frenchman went on to score a second successive Grand Prix victory for a delighted and surprised team patron.